Hello, 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 and welcome to Thief 4
Watch
playthrough
Thief.
episode 4. So we are going to start trying to get into the foundry today.
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works. Rats everywhere. I'll be glad when this is all over.
Understand why it won't.
Let me off. He's going on remedies again.
Oh, games like this are just so much fun. I actually had to Google how to get off the rope because I didn't press every single button on the keyboard, and obviously,
it hurts.
What getting off the keyboard wasn't obvious. Wow. Just wow. Just wow.
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
Missing a wrench tool.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets. Smells terrible around here.
Friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
My neck aches.
Get the gloom if I catch the foundry man's droop.
Up a rat show if I'm not careful. Those masked quacks wouldn't take this job.
Ugh.
Get the gloom if I catch the foundry man's droop.
I'd wager that hound's more attentive than his masters.
Well, that's not good.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
Sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Respect? Oh, yeah. Set the cart down inside and get back to your sack houses. We'll take it from here.
Someone here?
I'm hearing things, that's all. Hairy friggin' bells. I don't like this. So tired these days.
Hello?
truth's coming loose.
Mannequins. I came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
So quiet now.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Late.
To give us double the beat.
want any trouble anyway. Something doesn't feel right.
You surrender!
I've been seen.
Trying to slip away. We'll see.
All my years in the Watch, don't think I ever met the Baron. Doesn't feel safe on the streets. Freezing. I'm starving.
Catching what it is I have to do here in order to. There we go. Just wasn't getting close enough.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. I watch making a good case for it here.
End of a rat show if you're not careful.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off.
Jerky.
I prefer being a marketing target.
Jerky.
Should have been born a sir, not a servant. Causing trouble? Next time I'll have to look even harder.
Congratulations, you pulled corpse duty. Keep it quiet, no hogging. Don't tap your pipe on the floor if you're caught, no names. If you need a break, the boys and I have a place. Double manufacturing. Find you. You're supposed to keep it quiet, no hogging. Don't tap your pipe on the floor. Interesting. Okay. I don't know. That's actually supposed to help us, but you know, same as. Beware of the immediate renovation of Mail Street Ironworks. The facility must be ready to process the city's debt in 2 weeks from today. Be careful to pull materials from Barren Northcrest earlier projects. Any area that cannot be repurposed to process and dispose of cadavers should be considered inaccessible. The thief taker general will be personally overseeing the endeavor. I should not need to remind you that delays will not be tolerated. All right.
Come on.
No bother. Just get it back on, will you? I bet he's watching me right now. Huh?
A body!
Shit! I'll find whoever did this. I won't be next. Shadows won't save you from me. So, you're a thief who thinks he's smart.
Damned city.
I really want to go back to that main room and take care of those guys.
One of the Baron's high callers. He might have something useful.
It's cold out tonight.
This one's been dead longer than a few days.
Scratches to the eyes and ears, as expected.
Rats everywhere.
Exsanguination from the throat and wrists.
Rats everywhere.
Someone moving about.
You're mine!
What?
No, I'm sped.
I've got you, bastard. Don't run off, coward. Face me.
Give me a shot, damn it.
Let's have at it.
You're not getting away from me.
And I totally flubbed that. Not what I wanted to do. I wasted all of my arrows.
Give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. There must be a key to fit.
Thank you. unauthorized entry, punished all exceptions of the dark soul of the officer, by directed by the thief, task general. Can't jump that way. There we go. Hello. It fellow that that is. Patience is not my middle name.
Is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to pawn that ring.
Hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared or buttered up, you're all good.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
Leave Taker General, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Cold. And for my men. To do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
That ring, all right. What was that about? Still, didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for, you know, cock rings and stuff, do you? It's a ring for, you know, the gentleman's finger.
Are
you winding me up? No, no! Now, some people have stuff like that. Well, the rich, anyhow. Didn't you know? Helps with getting it up or something. My brother, Daniel, knew a Blossom. She said if you were in a pinch, you could use pig gut, tied in a knot.
Take this.
Presenting your entire collection tray. Don't forget inside the monster courses, including murder. You will be searched at the end of shift. These will be hung from the neck until dead. Wow. Thank you.
Too much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose. That's a strong box. Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other.
Alright, what's the trick here? There we go.
Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest. Best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
I swear I heard the general. someone?
Suppose I had one pint too many.
Weather's turning.
Here to hunt the big rat.
It was abandoned back then.
It's the Baron moved all industry across the river to Cinderfall. It's his dream. Automation, he called it. Or metal in misery, you'd hear them say down the taverns. Oh, before we made it a crime to mouth off about the Baron.
Rats everywhere.
Sounds like the General's men finally found a switch.
Nothing to throw.
It's a wall of good enough. Can't say I missed this place.
See how we did. You used aggressive actions and overcame opponents any means necessary. Wow, that was pretty predatory. 205 collectibles found. Loot found, not that much, wow. 13 knockouts, 4 locks picked, 7 suspicions raised, detected 4 times, threats killed 11. Wow. Well, I think that's where I'm gonna leave it for today. Such a good game. Highly recommend it. Thank you as always for stopping by. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, I will see you next time.